In the US, one of every 69 children are diagnosed on the autism spectrum. In Israel, one of 206 children. Autistic spectrum is a continuum of developmental neurological syndromes mainly characterized by difficulty in the communicative and sensory areas. Sufferers are likely to experience sensory process disorder, expressed by sensory overload or indifference to the environment. These children are usually diagnosed with a high or low sensitivity threshold. How can we help the children? Introducing Calma, a virtual world managed by the controller application and enabling personalized treatment for sensory integration. Ron is a child with a high sensitivity threshold and he has trouble with the transition between classes. Ron's therapist can adjust the environment in order to minimize the amount of surrounding stimulation. Objects may be added to the environment gradually. In addition, the therapist can activate structured scenarios to include objects with a higher impact on the environment. In contrast to Ron, Asaf has a low sensitivity threshold to stimulation. In this case, the therapist can set up a more impelling world. The environment can be adjusted according to the child's needs at any stage during treatment. Transitioning from the virtual world to reality is achieved gradually with a click of a button. To track the virtual world in real time, the therapist uses the application Mirror OP. Our pilot results show that Calma has fantastic therapeutic potential, and we sense great enthusiasm amongst many of the students.
אנחנו ראינו
התלהבות
בקרב הרבה מהתלמידים. מה זה? אני חושב ששימוש לאורך זמן במערכת קלמה יכול לעזור לתלמידים שלנו להגיע לויסות חושי, ויסות רגשי, פניות ללמידה וקשר עם החברה.